princess spies will save me. Take it to the Lord in prayer. In his arms he lay and she will find a solace there.
Thank you. We'll have to check. You will have your require full power for that, or no?
Thank you. Thank you for the gift of Caedmon to us. With sorrow that he is no more with us, we surrender his will, knowing that you, our Heavenly Father, loving Father, have called him to your eternal kingdom, where there will be no more pain, no more suffering, no more sadness. Strengthen us in this time of grief. May we not grow bitter and resentful, but give thanks to you for your goodness and memory and mercy. Stay with us, always. comfort us as we mourn and remind us that for our loved one, life has changed, not ended. That one day, we will all meet again in your kingdom, where you reign forever and ever. Amen. Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord. May his soul rest in peace.
Amen.
Clivena for the three we are ready, so to rest in peace. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
One minute.
ఇంకా ట్రైపాడ్ కాదు అవుతుందో ఉత్తరించి
Maria brothers and sisters, the prayer that is normally recited at the home will be recited in the church, and therefore the religious funeral service in the church itself. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, praise be God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, the all-merciful Father, the God whose consolation never fails us. He comforts us in all our troubles, so that we in turn may be able to comfort each other in any trouble of ours and share with each one the consolation we ourselves receive from God. My dear brothers and sisters, I make our brother Caedmon to the mercy of God. Let us place our trust and hope in the redeeming love of Jesus. Jesus has set us free from the body of sin, death and suffering. And hence we turn to the same Lord with hope in our heart, with trust. I place all my trust in you, my God. All my hope is in your mercy. All together. I place all my trust in you. The darkness of this grief, the peace and light of your presence. Your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, who died for us, conquered death, and rise again to life. We can go forward, even into in our life on earth, be reunited with our brothers and sisters. Let every tear be wiped away. We ask this through Christ our Lord. We are Lord Jesus Christ, the love of our Father, and the union of the Holy Spirit to be with you all. Dear brothers and sisters, we are invited today and Father to join us in the day of Thanksgiving. The Eucharistic is Thanksgiving. And we are here to thank God for the gift of life that He has offered. For the love that is born into his heart. And therefore this Eucharist that we celebrate is placing our brother with the family members before the Lord. They say, Charmaine, Charmaine, Carabelle, and pray before the Lord. In all sincerity, we turn before the Lord as the four seas, Caedmon, with contrition, seeking God's pardon and forgiveness. Charmaine, with compassion, also turning to the Lord, asking forgiveness and mercy, not only for her husband, but also for the rest of us community. Then we have this confidence, the courage that Carabelle will carry with her, placing it before the Lord, giving them the courage to accept this separation and confidence and trust in God's goodness that He assures us of the mercy at the end of our life's journey and the glory of the resurrection. With these thoughts, let us acknowledge our unworthiness, as we say. I confess, O Almighty God, and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done, and in what I have failed to do, to my fault, to my most grievous fault. be merciful, Father, forgive us our sin, and bring us to everlasting life.
Lord is mine. is going back from the place where he is come. As your last wedding day he said, thus thou art and thus thou shalt return. Yes, my dear friends, as we are the season of Lent, and as we have heard today's gospel, Jesus tells us very clearly that he has prepared a way for us. He came down, he was incarnate, he lived among us, he showed us the way. But he said that I am preparing a way for you. I am going to my Father's house. And we know, death is not an end. Getting out of the womb is not an end, but beginning of new life. And our brother Kedu is beginning a new life with the Lord. He has begun his life with the Lord. But as the Lord tells us, he has prepared a room for us. Surely he has prepared a room for us. But we need to prepare ourselves. As our brother Kedu, as I know him for the last maybe 35 years, he was a man who had a heart. He may have fooled, we had fun together. We pulled other people's legs, we pulled our legs, we pulled our legs too. But he was a man with a heart who loved. He loved, he enjoyed life. Let it be anything people may say. Everybody has their faults, everybody has their defects. And as a brother has his effect, me too, as a priest, will have my own effect. But what is important today is your heart. There are many people who show their love, they are so spiritual in their lives. But they are not clean in their heart. And if you are not clean in your heart, you will not get this enemy for Jesus is telling you, I have prepared a room for you. Yes, Jesus welcomes us to this room, but we must be ready. Yes, my dear friends, every guest reminds us of the life that God has given us. How do we use this life? Do we are we selfish, self-centered? We have our own ego that I am right, others are wrong. Oh, I am rather concerned. We live our life for others. And surely came with this in his life. And God will surely have compassion on him. Because our God is a God who forgives and has compassion. Yes, Shaman and the family, as we have lost our brother, he is gone to new life. The life with the Lord. We need to pray for him and pray to him that he may enjoy that eternal bliss and he prays for us from there in heaven. We need to pray for each other and let this life of caring always give us the life of caring gives us an inspiration to be clean at heart and his death give us an inspiration that we are not come to live forever like our brother caring. We too must face death and death is inevitable for all of us. Amen.
We did him on page number 329. Hymn on page number 329, just a little bread and wine.
Time.
Let us stand and pray that this our sacrifice may be pleasing to God the Father Almighty. And we humbly present to you these sacrificial offerings, O Lord, for the salvation of your Son, Caedmon. We beseech your mercy that he who did not doubt your Son Jesus to be a loving Savior may find in him a merciful judge who lives and reigns forever and ever. The Lord be with you. Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Christ our Lord. For he is the salvation of the world, the life of the human race, the resurrection of the dead. Through him the host of angels adores your majesty, and rejoices in your presence forever. May our voices, we pray, join with theirs in one chorus of exalted praise as we acclaim. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and many times broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more three times, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." Stand. The mystery of faith.
Remember, Lord, your Church spread throughout the world, I bring them to the fullness of charity together with Francis, our Pope, all the office of God and brother. Remember yourself and whom Caedmon, whom you have called from this world to yourself. Grant that he, who was united with your Son in death, may also be one with them in his resurrection.
Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the blessed apostles, and all the saints who have reached you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and we praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ.
Through him and with him and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Amen.
United with Jesus, let us pray the family prayer that Jesus himself taught us, a prayer of confidence in the Father's love, and also resigned to his holy will, and the willingness and readiness to live as brothers and sisters. United with Jesus then, let us pray aloud. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil, and graciously grant us peace in our day, that with the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus Christ, you said to your apostles and you say to each one of us, peace I leave with you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, many as they are, but on the faith of your people of the second year, who believe in the resurrection of Jesus, and graciously grant to each of us the peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever. Peace, love, and joy of Jesus, the risen Lord, be always with you. As we turn to share his peace with one another, look at the person before you can say, peace be with you. Peace be with you. May the mingling of the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ bring eternal life to us who receive it. Lamb of God, take away the sins of the world.
Lamb of God, who take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
Lord Jesus Christ, with faith in your love and mercy, we eat your body and drink your blood. Let it not raise condemnation, but held in mind and body. This is Jesus, our Lord and Savior, who set us free from the bondage of sin, death, and suffering, and today assures us of life everlasting, the resurrection. Happy are we who are invited to this banquet of love. Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be free. May the body and blood of Christ lead and guide us safely to our heavenly home.
questo sharir se questi logo che anne dharm ke logo se mukti ki aapne jagat mein bahut ki
Let us pray. Understand. Lord God, whose Son Jesus left us in the sacrament of his body, food for the journey, mercifully granted and strengthened by it, our brother Caedmon we come to the eternal table of Christ, who lives and reigns forever and ever. We have a few words among the family members before we have the commendation, final commendation.
Any store, even times during the year. Very proud of his jumps, character and play, and his passion for sports, being a hockey player in the team at Bank of India. Apart from sports, he loved to dance and party. With many parties and get-togethers at the club in the early days and the other great nights during the events, we have fond memories of him. We had a wonderful time when Charmaine and Caedmon visited New Zealand. He loved the place, although a bit cold from the lightning, but he enjoyed his time there. The last time we met was in Dubai, when we were all together for the event using silverware. It was the most amazing and fabulous time spent there. He would always listen to what I tell him and love to talk. Carlisle and myself last spoke with him on 18th of February at Rishan and Kevin's wedding anniversary. And in conversation he mentioned they completed 36 years of togetherness. And he will be way older by the time he got to 16. However, God had a different plan. Kevin, you are now with the Lord, and I'm sure already in touch with the souls of the dead. Your mom, Xavier, Hayden, our parents, and even Aaron. Rest in peace, my friend, until we meet again. Shami, Carabelle, and Clay, you will slowly listen, like all of us will. Carabelle and Clay, look after Mama. Take care, and God bless. I will now read a short verse from Isaiah 40, verse 31. But those who hope in the Lord will renew their strength. They will soar on wings like eagles. They will run and not grow weary. They will walk and not be faint. Thank you.
There's someone from the hockey team would like to share his thoughts with me.
Thanks, Sam. We got a few more with us. We have a final commendation. With faith in Jesus Christ, we reverently bring the body of our brother Caedmon to be buried in its human imperfection. Let us pray with confidence God gave life to all things, that he will raise up his mortal body to the perfection and the company of the saints. May God give him a merciful judgment and forgive all his sins. May Christ the Good Shepherd lead him safely home to be at peace with God our Father, and may he be happy forever with all the saints in the presence of the eternal King. We commit verse 1 to thee, I would sing it. Grant him, Lord, eternal rest in the kingdom of the blessed. All together. Grant him, Lord, eternal rest in the Father, faith.
Since Almighty God has called our brother Caedmon from this life to himself, we commit his body to the earth from which it was made. Christ was the first to rise from the dead, and we know that he will raise our mortal body to be like his in glory. We commend our brother to the Lord. May the Lord receive him into his peace and raise his body from the last. Let us pray for our brother Caedmon. To our Lord Jesus Christ, who said, I am the resurrection and the life. The man who believes in me will live even if he dies, and every living person who puts his faith in me will never suffer evil again. Our response will be, Lord, hear our prayer. Our response,
Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, you went to the death of Lazarus, comfort us in our sorrow. We ask this in faith.
Amen.
You raise the dead to life. Give our brother Caedmon eternal life. We ask this in faith.
Amen.
You promise paradise to the people who repent and bring our brother Caedmon to the joys of heaven. We ask this in faith.
Amen.
Our brother Caedmon was washed clean in baptism and anointed with the oil of salvation. Give him the fellowship with all the saints. Beyond this in faith. Caedmon was nourished with your body and blood. Grant him a place at a table in your heavenly kingdom. Beyond this in faith.
Lord,
comfort us in our sorrow at the death of our brother Caedmon. Let our faith be our consolation and eternal life our hope. Beyond this in faith. Let us together once again recite to our Father.
Our Father, our Lord, 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 our Lord,
our divine seat of heaven, we will proceed with you.
इसका शॉट निकाल फटाफट निकाल
surrender our brother Caedmon to the Lord, that we may experience his resurrection and share that eternal banquet of Jesus. And so let us call on our good shepherd as we take the hymn, "The Lord is my shepherd."
The Lord is my shepherd, there is nothing I shall want. Fresh and green are the pastures, where he gives me repose. Near restful waters he leads me, to revive my drooping spirit.
Lord, listen to our prayer for our brother Caedmon. As you always desire to do your will, so in your mercy forgive whatever wrong he may have done. By his Christian faith, he was united with all your believing people. Now in your love and mercy, give him a place with the angels and saints. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Eternal rest grant to him, O Lord.
Amen.
May his soul and the soul of all the faithfully depart, the mercy of God, rest in peace.
Amen.
This announcement, on the 16th of April, Sunday, at 9:30 a.m. is the month nine mass in the church at the Lady of Egypt. 16th of April, 9:30 a.m. Sunday.
Thank you.
son in law, Sidani Alfon.
Nice job. Drop one.
text.